they do have the opportunity to pass go for like $200.
Oh, look at this car. That's a beautiful car. Look at that thing. PBR.
A little PBR action over there. That's what we like to see. Tastes good. Keeps you fresh.
He does not condone drinking and driving.
Yeah, this is for afterwards. That's a big, big walking banner to say. As soon as this track goes cold, you should probably try a cold one with the boys.
Yep, I heard that there's actually a cooler full of PBRs in the back of the thing at all times.
Entry going as fast as they possibly can coming into this entry.
A little early, that's cool. Good, not super deep. Just some.
Right there. That's okay. That's what we're gonna have on those first runs. You know, we'll get the jitters out. It's gonna be real obvious. Good start to that initiation. Good initiation. Nice and smooth. Plenty of room for T to get in there. Come out to the zone. Oh, beautiful. Good looking.
$500 for Connor. Who's he gonna call out next? Up on the consistent side, so curious how this will play out.
I know he was really excited to drive. Jordan puts down a good entry and Aaron keeps it together. I think we know which way this battle is going to go. Good entry. Oh, another big mistake from Jordan. Dude, don't worry about it.
Let's see if he can fill the zone.
Good entry. Nice and shallow. Looks like he's going to go a little up.
First person to fill the zone.
Oh, no!
Spin now. Different style of comp with the money. So these dudes get more than one chance. So hopefully they can work their nerves out and get some good battles in.
Yeah.
But you really want to win. You really want to drive. That's
a lot of pressure. Good entry. Good entry from the BMW right there. Mustang's catching up, though.
In a bad spot, they might not be able to pay rent.
Ooh. Yeah, dude, they got rent money on the line.
They're
going
to be going home with their tail between their legs.
That's mortgage
Ask
money.
Ask for money.
That's down payment on a cheeseburger right these days.
White Mustang's taking the lead for this first run.
You like pickle on your cheeseburger?
We got Mustangs. Everybody in the crowd, be on your toes.
Jake in the lead.
Ooh, nice. Good entry. Yeah. Both of them. They're sticking in there. Last angle.
Run, make some noise, guys. That was great.
Yeah, a little bit of a straighten, but the excitement factor was there.
And a big FDF save right there.
So cool. So cool, though.
All right, run two.
He is very excited right now. In the staging area, perfect time to do it.
Just don't call 911.
So we got Rob in the lead, Mike in the chase.
So 600 horsepower Mustang, and the power doesn't mean anything at this track.
Nice car.
Nice swoopy entry.
200.
A little wobble entry from the lead. But follows keeping it together. Really close, good proximity.
Sometimes as a chase driver, it makes sense to just back down if you don't know what the lead car is going to do.
Third number turn.
Let's see if Mike can hold it together.
This might be one more time, but we'll see what happens.
Yeah, we'll see how he does on his lead here.
Good entry.
Oh, he's catching up. Takes out the cone.
kills the song.
Good.
I think that was a little close.
Thank you.
Jake said, give me my money back.
I have a feeling this is going to be a good run right here. Everybody watch this run right here.
Give me my money back.
Let's see what happens.
Jake's back.
What's happening?
I think I know who's the winner, but I also think that it's like kind of a one more time.
A top run of the day. Let's see what these guys say. I don't know. I'm not.
His last couple battles helped work that out.
Connor's been consistent, though.
He was consistent. That's like.
Connor's definitely aggressive in the chase, but he could make a mistake.
He can get pretty excited sometimes.
I mean, Connor's my boy, so I got.
A little shallow entry for Bobby. Connor's holding it together behind him.
Yeah.
That's what we like to see. Keep up.
You know, Mike's just hoping that the car doesn't make any mistakes so that he can have a good chase.
All right, Eric's coming around Mustang, lead Miles, BMW. That was totally sick.
I'm not trying to be a Rob hater.
I'm going for
it
Logan.
It might sound like that right now when I say that I think Logan's going to win.
I'm going for the... Is Logan the underdog, you would say?
Thanks, we'll be at you. Pull it back together, though.
I guess I'm going to retract my...
He said listen to those Eagles roar. Man, thank you for all the media guys coming out. You guys are really appreciated. We love you guys. Thank you for coming out and capturing all these moments with these guys.
Dude, that's gonna put a stick in the road.
I don't think he straightened out very much, though. Another Beamer versus Beamer battle.
So one whenever it starts, and then the other one whenever it finishes.
Spin out.
Snaps over. He just needs to hold it together. And do six stuff. Sick entry. I like seeing the bobble from the chrome wheels as it gets to the block.
Alright, look, we got Mustang versus Mustang, Jason versus Zane. That's a good, that would
that
be
was a good entry. Zane's right with him too.
Jason's
almost made contact. He did not make contact though. That was... let's hear it for Zane. That was sick. That was a
Jason little, Zane Jason sounds like sweet. Makes clothes. Oh my god, there's a Cybertruck behind us. What the
100% fully electric Cybertruck. Environmentally friendly.
Zane in the lead.
And showing us how Mustangs do Mustang things.
Oh my gosh, Zane.
That's pretty Mustangy.
Looks like Dakota's getting tired, dude. Cheer up out there.
His arms are sore.
Dakota, look over here. You can't hear us, dude. You want consistency, and that's what T has today.
It certainly doesn't look like he's overdriving at all. Oh, he's really just saying pretty conservative.
Yeah.
That
boy wants his money.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Cybertruck thing.
He's working his way there.
I feel like this could be it, man.
Yo!
Very shallow.
Very shallow, but... I mean, Carson...
He got back out.
Not even straight.
Who would you guys say has the advantage going into round two here?
I don't know, man. I think we gotta talk about it a little bit.
All right, let's see what happens here. Good entry. Oh, he's in the dirt, cyber trucking.
He even brought the cone with him.
I mean, I think it hurt.
So we got Paul and Chase, or wow, psych. Paul in the lead, Connor in the chase. Let's see what these dudes can make happen. Paul keeps... Connor not lagging in any proximity.
Riding him.
What a chase.
Dude, I don't know how he didn't get boxed out right there.
Yeah.
He turned off all the fucks that he was given before.
Hopefully Connor can keep it together on stage. It'll be a good dub. Bumper's about to fall off, though. Very concerned. He's very concerned. This is a JJ battle. You guys think they're gonna wreck?
No.
They're gonna go for broke, that's for sure.
They're gonna get real close here, I bet. Watch this.
Somebody's walking away with no dollars or no car.
Jordan's on the nitrous.
He entered pretty late, pretty mellow, and then blew the inside clip going through the sweeper at the end.
Big entry.
Big entry.
Bucko. Oh, that's an interesting play.
I'm curious to hear what you guys say about this.
It's getting hot out there, right? These drivers have been sitting on grid all day.
Yo, oh, bring it back. Yeah, no! Implies a little more proximity.
I heard him talking. He said he's gonna just push the whole track.
That'd be sick.
Shallow entry, but that chase. Yeah, that was a shallow entry.
Looks like he's out of tire. little too excited earlier. A little too excited.
Jake in the lead. What's up, Jake? What do you guys in the stand think? Multicolored car or the silver one?
Let's give a let's get a cheer for Connor and the multicolored car.
Multicolored for the dog. Yeah, Connor.
He couldn't keep up, not because of the car.
Somebody with a Mustang.
Somebody with a Mustang.
So funny.
You! Connor's staying in him on that train. Risking it for the biscuit right now.
Okay. That's a dub for Connor, dude.
We got some cheers for the blue BMW.
We got everybody over
Red
here.
Mustang.
The...
Red Mustang.
Red Mustang.
Big caught wheels.
Beamer? Oh, they got Beamer fans to our left
Everybody
over here.
Everybody on the right wants the Mustang. Everybody on the left wants the BMW.
I'm gonna go BMW on this. I'm gonna go against my Ford heritage here.
Cody's been throwing sweet entries all day.
Come on, let's see. Get it, girl.
Brad on for putting that cone back all the time.
Brad, the cone guy.
Let's see what happens here.
Round two. Come around turn
Dude,
number
Cody's
two.
Cody's got no slack. He knows that Rob's got that big turbo.
He's on the
turbo.
No!
Down
Dude, that entry was sick.
Let's go, boys.
I get, I